Good morning, everyone. And first of all, I would like to thank to the SAGES to give this opportunity to present today. My topic is about building machine learning model to create landmark as a guide in dissection during perform LC to prevent by duck injury. And have no conflict of interest or financial disclosure. As you are aware that by duck injury had detrimental effect to the patient survival and decrease the quality of life. SAGES and numerous international organizations offer the program or guideline for lowering the bi-duct injury rate. However, the incident continue to be significant. And we found that the one of primary mechanism that caused bi-duct injury is the virtual perception illusion. So to overcome the misperception, the aim of our research is to develop the machine learning model for anatomical landmark detection based on alveolar subcut and liver-based segment 4, and then create a navigation line. The concept is similar to the lane keeping assist system that we found in the automobile. So we apply the YOLO V4 model for training the model. 6,400 images from 60 videos of LC were arranged for training the model. The landmark was annotated by the experienced surgeon. Then finally, we deploy our model in the operation room. So I show the diagram for this experimental. It begins with by collection data from video footage, and then the landmark was then annotated by the experienced surgeon, and the data was augmented and trained supervised learning method. After that, the model accuracy was determined and deployed the system in the operation room. So this is the result. This table summarizes the accuracy of the model in detection of the landmark. The mean average precision is approximately 33.5%. Despite the fact that the mean average precision is not high, but the guide detection was created almost immediately. Following that, we deployed the real world to the operation room, and our three expert surgeons accept the rate that model generates more than 80%. So in conclusion, the AI landmark detection system successfully draw a guide detection line between Luwian subcut and liver-based segment 4. So our prototype guide the surgeon during perform LC potential, reducing the risk common by duct injury. Thank you for your attention.
Really incredible. So the system is actually performing right now?
Yes, we deploy on our operation room for guide surgeon or resident to link perform the laparoscopic cholecystectomy.
That's awesome. The scenarios must arise where they couldn't identify Ruvier's, because certainly that happens from time to time. That you what happens when the computer can't identify Ruvier's sulcus?
Yes, the accuracy that I show you is about 33.5% that the AI can detect both luvial subcut and bed level oxygen flow. If they cannot identify, they will not show any line, any box. So in the future, maybe we train data to the AI to make it more smart and can detect the luvial subcut and bed level oxygen flow more easier or earlier, something like that.
Are you doing prospective evaluations now as far as its utility is in preventing injuries? Are you evaluating it?
Oh, no, that's a prototype. In the future, maybe.
Oh, I see, okay.
So, any question else? So, thank you.
Thank you.